All right, that is 93 magic coming in here. I can now enchant Zenite jewelry. Oh boy. Give me the pet. Hey pet. Okay. All right.
God, I fucking suck at RuneScape. Okay, I'm in the middle of trying not to fucking die, but I just got a seer call from Dagonoth, which means I can now do that lead clue, which is pretty sweet. Okay, I'll be back in just a second. Oh shit, and seer's ring, that is fucking sweet. I now have all of the rings. I just need a mud bee staff. Okay, and now I'm getting another warrior ring, which is pretty groovy.
And some rock shell legs coming in. And what the fuck? Okay, I guess I'm getting another Berserker's ring. We're on to Zerker ring number 3 at 144 KC. This is a ridiculous trip. Oh, no way! I got the Mud Bee Staff! And that's another Seer Call coming in. I would have really much preferred an Archer. Alright guys, that is the total loot from our DK's trip today. We actually got one of every single drop today in this one trip except for an Archer's Ring, which I think is pretty ridiculous. But actually with the Mud Battle Staff and the Seer's Ring and the Seer Call, I am now completely finished with Dagonoth King, so I have no reason to ever go back there. But honestly, I think it's kind of fun. I like having the placeholders. I think, you know, a couple extra rings and other fun stuff makes the bank look pretty good. So next time I get a DK's task, you can probably bet I'll be back there tri-birding. Another Kraken tentacle coming in here. And another Trident of the Seas full coming in a couple kills later. I don't really know how many, I just logged back in. All right, let's see if I can collect this kingdom. There it is. It's been way too long. I bet you all my cash is gone. Oh boy. Yeah. 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 All right, that is Client of Karend quest done. All right, that is the Cold War quest completed. I just saw that I had, you know, a couple, I have some quests left to complete for Quest Cape, which isn't a necessity, but I think it'd be pretty cool to have. So I'm just slowly gonna chip away at these quests until I'm done.
God, are you shitting me?
All right, so just a little clarification there. I just received my Serpentine Visage 5 kills after I got my fucking blowpipe. This is my first Zora kill in like a month. I am fucking shocked. All right, so I'm gonna make this into the Serpentine Helm. This is gonna make Zora a 1,000 times easier. Alright, using up all the rest of my scales on it. Sweet. Okay, that is fucking awesome. Alright, just set my new PR here at Zora. 206. Not very good. But, hey. It's not terrible. Almost under 2 minutes.
Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Matt, I just got another Serpent Vissi. Are you fucking kidding? That's ridiculous. Nah, dude, I need the fucking... Oh my god.
Alright, this is getting fucking weird. So that's another Serp Vissi. See, I'd like something good. Like, I mean, I'm not gonna be upset about the scales, cause you know, that's a shitload of scales. But fuck, dude, I really want that magic fang. Like, that would really get me good.
Give me an Aram's top.
Nah, Qdoba's its own thing, man. It has nothing to do with Subway. God, I'm still like 8. Sweet Guthan's plate skirt coming in. We are now only one item away from full Guthan's, which is pretty great. Poopy. Okay, last Barrow's chest from all the rest of those tabs. Got a lot of nice death runes. Only one item, but you know, it's a good item. It's an item I needed, so.
Help. I had so much extra supplies. Like, I literally only used like 3 brews there. Damn. I got another torn prayer scroll and 2 runor.
Trousers. That's fucking weird. Alright, so yeah, I have to do some easy clues right now because I was doing a master clue and it required flared trousers. Literally, I told Blaine that, and immediately after I told him that on his first clue. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Okay, I just finished my Guthix book, which is cool. I guess that's pretty sweet. Damn, we are running low on bank space, but this will help. Sweet. This. Let's see what we get. Give me the trousers. I got an iron kite shield G. That's pretty cool looking. Now? Oh boy.
told you I had it was different places. And I sure hope that you feel better there all the way.
All right, that is 92 range here at Barrows.
Give me the flared trousers. That is okay too.
That is 82 woodcutting. Very fun.
Alright, that is 71 mining coming in here. This is my first clip back at home, so I've switched back to my other microphone. Still good, hopefully. I think I'm just going to bang out the rest of my prospector set right now, actually. I only need another 40 golden nuggets, I think, so hopefully I'll be done reasonably soon. Alright, I just got 40 gold nuggets, enough for my favorite prospector piece, the helmet. Oh, that just looks so good. That's a nice looking helmet. I need 28 more gold nuggets, and then I can get the boots. Alrighty. Find my last piece. Sweet. Alrighty, 83 woodcutting, sick. Fletching coming in right now. Got my fashionscape going. I look pretty good. Give me the magic fang, I want it. Not quite. Oh no. Well, I'm glad I didn't get to see my drop. Yep, went full idiot, totally missed. 98 defense, so we are one level away from max melee. Then straight to the duel arena with my whole bank. First hard clue in a while. That's maybe that's the last one I need. Eat the word and cool. Oh hey, my name is Jerry and I munch swordfish ass. Corbin, say something funny about Jerry.
Hey man, I'm Jerry.
is that what Jerry sounds like?
Yeah.
Alright, give me that imbued heart. Not quite.
Give me the third age. Fuck you.
Guys, I just got nunchucks in RuneScape. Guys, I just got nunchucks in RuneScape. Oh, that's so dank.
66 rune crafting coming in. That is 67 rune crafting. I hate myself. All right, my first angler piece coming in here. Pretty cool, I think. My second angler piece. Coming in here on my second chest. Great. And my third piece on my third chest. Ah, damn, I didn't get the four runs for four items. And with that, I have actually finished up everything
in just 5 runs, which seems insane to me. Internet has been a little shifty here today, but I'll be back in a bit.
Oh my god! I just got the heron pet! Oh! Hell yes! Oh, that's so cool! I love the heron! The heron's my favorite pet! That's so sick. Oh my god, I'm actually so excited about that. I was like starting to get pissed that I hadn't gotten heron yet. Dang. That's so awesome. Nice.
Cookie coming in. 1950 total. We are closing on 2K total. We're closing on 99 cooking. You know, other than defense, that's my closest skill to a 99.
Okay, Torex plate body coming in here. Breaking my dry streak, which is pretty nice. That's one I don't have yet, but not one that's particularly useful. But not gonna complain.
And that is my second Derox plate body. That is actually a pretty decent item, I think. 1.6 mil. That's not terrible. That means my last two items have both been pretty tanky chest plates. All right, that actually, I just realized, was my 500th barrow chest. I am 3 out of 4 currently on 4 of the sets, and I am 2 out of 4 on the last. I'll tell you on the other two. I am really hoping to get 4 out of 4 on just one set. I don't really care which set. I just want any one of them so that I can do Mauritania elites. So fingers crossed.
Yay.
Give me the goods.
Okay, so I currently have a Jad task, and I have heard that you should exchange a fire cape before you go in while you still have your Jad task, and the chances of you getting the pet are double. So, damn. Alright, well, hopefully I get it after the kill. I'm such an idiot. I just realized I've forgotten Avas. Oh, that's gonna kill my task. Great.
Well, I came back, skipped to Steel Dragons, and I got Jad, so I guess we're going back. And I'm gonna gamble my cape. So hopefully I don't lose my last cape.
Sweet. And that is 73 farming. Go Lantodon. And here's my kingdom for the last little bit. Yeah, pretty nice. Pretty decent. Ranger boots incoming. Aram Steph. Okay, gonna gamble my cape before I go in, because I've heard that's what you're supposed to do. Fuck off. I just tanked a range hit from Jad. Yeah, dude. Whew. 95 Slayer coming in here right at the end of my Jad kill. Give me the pet. And no pet. Oh, zoinks. Jinkies. as a full trident.
Tanzanite Fang number 2 coming in here. This luck here is just insane. That's pretty cool though. Nice.
That is my new PB here at Zora. Finally got it under 2 minutes. That is pretty sweet.
'94 fishing coming in. I'm gonna turn in all my minnows for a decent amount. I'm just gonna
This might be the last item I need for Guthans. So I might have just completed my set, actually. Yes! Finally a set! Hell yeah! And with that, I also get my first dark bow. That looks pretty sweet. Alright, 75 farming coming in. I can now do magic trees. So let's let the XP roll in. Oh yeah. Hey, some cool fancy boots for a cool fancy boy. That's 76 farming.
Alright, so we've just gotten the split bark body, finally. I know it doesn't seem like long, but it took too long, man. Alright, just finished up a master clue scroll. Oh, jeez, are you kidding me?
That is 97 cooking. 2 more levels until 99. That's so crazy to think that I almost have another 99 cooking with all my own caught fish and stuff just seems insane. Okay, it's that time of the episode.
I didn't think so.
It's that time of the episode. Yay. Thank you, Corvon. Hey, we're the... Nope, you still have a combat level on me. Damn.
Nope.
Damn. All right, sir. Give me that shit. Give it! Wait, what? I might have hit the wrong option. Yes, sell me that shit.
Wait, his sword's not the training sword. What?
It's like a... It's blurite.
I mean, give me the swords. Those. Yeah, give me those.
Hey, look at you. That's pretty...
Three.
Oh.
Two.
One.
Go! Oh, first try, let's go.
Let's keep spamming it. Oh, look at us. Look at us. Your boots make me sad.
Oh, it glitched for me.
Yeah, it's glitched for me too. We're just standing still and a rock fell on our head. Sorry. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Come back in 3 months when I put out another video.